Hello, welcome back to Frogboy X1 Gaming. I'm Andrew, and we're back with some more Forspoken. We are going to go over here, and we're going to try to figure out the boss. So let's get on. Upgraded my character a little bit. So we should be able to deal with this monster. Gonna keep trying to get him. We're a lot closer now, though. Don't know why. I was in like a completely different mood yesterday. I just felt like, oh, yeah. I just did it yesterday. Man.
Stuff.
There are worse habits, husband.
I do like the way this game looks. Okay, man. The shopping doesn't really do it, does, but it doesn't. I'm not too it does look alright. It's still my PS5 is still on the cheaper.
Yeah.
We've been spotted.
Shit, shit, fuck, shit, shit.
Things aren't gonna do much to him.
Do something.
Okay.
say good exactly.
Dude, that was so freaking cool, man. I liked that fight. That was good. It was tense. And it felt good. I really like this game, man. I am so looking forward to freaking playing this game at launch. I can't even tell you how happy I am. So if you like this content, don't forget to like and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next one.